Now that you've set up your workspace in Microsoft Edge, let's talk about how to organize it. Let's say you're planning a business trip to San Diego with your team for an upcoming conference. You'll likely have tabs open for travel and conference information, and maybe even ideas for what to do in San Diego after the conference. Having so many tabs open can get overwhelming quickly. We recommend turning on vertical tabs to more easily see all your tabs at once. Simply navigate to the Tab Actions menu in the toolbar and click Turn on Vertical Tabs. Now that it's easier to see all your tabs, you can group the ones with similar themes so your team can find relevant tabs more quickly. Group your tabs by holding Shift, selecting the tabs you want together, and clicking Add Tabs to New Group. Give your group a name and customize it with a color. You can also edit these groups at any time by clicking on the ellipses next to the group name. Next, let's say you're deciding between two different hotels to stay at during your trip. Instead of clicking back and forth between tabs, use split screen comparison. Click on the split screen button on the top right of your workspace and choose the two tabs you want to view together. Now you can compare the hotels more easily. With your workspace organized, it's ready to share with your team so they can build on it. Check out our next video to learn how to invite others and collaborate in your workspace.